Kara.
In honor of the souls lost and destruction, may their flames forever burn in Rao's light. It's a Kryptonian memorial.
This is Krypton.
No. Argo.
Don't move. Identify yourself. Stay where you are. Do not move.
Stand down, caretakers! Mom.
Kara. Is that you?
Who's this?
This is Iris.
Nice to meet you, Iris.
Hi.
Can I get you something to drink?
Oh, no, I'm okay. Thanks, Mrs. Allen.
You okay, Barry?
Yeah, I just wanted to see you both one more time.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Nothing. These last 3 months have been the best. Getting to spend time with you. I just wanted you to know how grateful I am to both of you to be your son.
Barry, you're scaring me.
No, there's nothing to be afraid of. I promise. I just love you both.
And whatever people say, you exist outside the timeline. Now, I know that it may seem like we don't have anything to celebrate. Rip's been brainwashed and took our piece of the Spear of Destiny. There's a monument in Washington, D.C. to Rory. But we saved America. And we're gonna save Rip and get back the rest of the spear. Because as powerful as the Legion may be, they don't have this family. And we all know nobody fights like family.
Here, here. Here's the family.
I think I owe you an apology.
For what?
For not creating an environment where you felt like you could talk about this with me. All those years we spent together growing up, the endless nights talking and sharing, now I realize that they were all about me and my secret. There's never been room for you, and that's my fault. And I'm so sorry.
You didn't do anything
wrong.
And
I know that this is not the same at all, but I do know how it feels to keep a part of yourself shut off, to keep it inside. And I know how lonely that can make you feel. But Alex, you are not alone. I can't do this without you.
You don't have.
What about Maggie? What's she like?
I always like her so much.
You know, she's smart and she's tough and she's just beautiful. She's so beautiful. So are you.
I'd like to apologize.
For what?
For making you a promise I wasn't 100% sure I could keep. You were right, and I was wrong.
Raisa said you have a hard time admitting when you're wrong.
You have no idea. Buddy, I heard what you said in the limo, and I hear you. But I also meant what I said. I am going to do everything in my power forever to make sure that you never end up alone in this world. And I know that you think that that's not up to me. And that's a fair, smart point. Which is why I think I've found a way so that maybe it can be.
How?
I'm working on the details. I want you to believe me when I say that I am trying to make it happen. All right? One more thing. I promise that I will do my best every single day to be the very best father that I can be and that I know how to be. That promise is 100%.
Okay. You wanna play with me?
What is this?
Honestly, I don't know. All you gotta do is just button mash and see whoever can win.
All right.
Wanna try?
Yeah.
All right.
You were right. It's time for me to let this place go. It took me a minute to get there. I'm not good with change, you know that. But once I did, I realized that whatever house I'm in with you, I'm gonna love. So we might as well get one with a dishwasher and a jacuzzi.
Jacuzzi. Mm. Oh. I love you.
I love you.
Funny thing, babe. I've actually had a change of heart.
What? You wanna stay? Really?
Yeah. You told me that you couldn't have asked for a better place to raise your kids, and it made me look at this house with new eyes. Mm-hmm. Especially after I found out. Joe, I'm pregnant. Joe? Joe? Well, that's it.
Thanks for clearing a few things up for me.
Of course. One more piece of advice?
Sure.
If you're gonna wear the hood, you shouldn't string John along anymore.
I thought I was the one who gave the wise sibling advice.
Nope. That has never been the case.
I am going to miss you so much.
You'll be with me the whole time.
Me too.
The Flash may be the city's hero, but you, Barry Allen, you're my hero. And I am happy. Excited. And honored to be your wife.
Wonderful. Well, then I pronounce you both.
Wait, just one second. If you guys don't mind, if you don't mind, really, if you don't mind, but would you marry us too? Will you marry me?
I thought you didn't believe in marriage.
No, and I believe in you, and I believe that no matter what life throws at us, our love can conquer it, married or unmarried. I love you. My greatest fear in life is losing you.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I do. John, what do you say?
Are you kidding me, Oliver? I'm the guy for the past 6 years that's been trying to keep you two together.
It's true.
It's only fitting that I marry you. Okay. Vows?
No.
No.
And we can't do better than them.
Definitely not. We kind of did those fake vows when we had that fake wedding with that psychopath serial killer archer lady.
I remember saying something along the lines of, you're the very best part of me. So see, I'm a better human being. Just because I've loved you.
Well, since we don't have any rings just yet, I'll skip right to the part where I say this. Oliver, Jonas Queen, Felicity, Megan Smoke, Bartholomew Henry Allen, and Iris Ann West. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Please, kiss your brides.